I'm Chris Edwards and welcome to this week's Tennis Warehouse vlog, coming to you from the Indoor Tennis Warehouse Court. We're going to look at some new Prokenix offerings. First, I've got the Q5 and the Q5 Pro here, and a slight spec change on these ones. The Q5 Pro goes up to 315 grams, and then the regular Q5 is at 300 grams. I'm still in that classic yellow, and if you can hear that, it's by my microphone. Still got the kinetic in there, so you got that movable mass, and what that does is the chamber loads up on your backswing, and as you come in and make contact, then the material inside gets forced to the front wall of the chamber, and it's going to dampen any impact shock. So these rackets are very, very comfortable and do offer that really kind of solid and comfortable feel. And I always find the kinetic mass too gives the ball a nice little push off the string bed, so getting depth and pace, never a problem out of a Prokenix racket. Next up, I've got a new racket. This one's the Q20. So like the orange paint on this one. This one's all new spec. This is a 285 gram racket. So right around 10 ounces, unstrung specs giving you here. It is a quarter inch longer and 110 square inches. So nice hitting surface, good big spin window, thicker beam there. It's gonna give you some nice pop out of this one. Of course, it's got that kinetic in it. So you can get the shock taken out of those impacts. Now, if you're looking for maximum power, the Q30 is the way to go. Just a cosmetic update on this one. So rest stays the same on that guy right there. And then the same with the rest of these rackets as well. Got new cosmetics on the Q15 and Q15 Pro in this really nice eye-catching light blue. And then last but certainly not least, we've got the Tours. Right here, got the 315 and the 325 versions of those rackets. And these are really nice thin beamed players rackets. A lot of control, a lot of feel out of these ones. They're really soft and flexy, so they feel super plush and impact. Great option for the advanced level player looking for something that's super arm comfortable as well. That's all I got for this week. Stay tuned, we'll bring you more Prokenix when we get the Black Aces in stock, ready to show you. But these are in stock, ready to ship or demo. So if you want to get one of these in your hands, give us a call. So we got it for this week. Thanks for watching.